a young girl who, along with her brother Jem, grows up under the care of their widowed father, Atticus Finch. Atticus, a principal lawyer, takes on the defense of Thomas Robinson, a black man who falsely accused of raping a white woman. As the trial unfolds, Scout and Jem witness the racial prejudice and injustice that plague their town. Despite Atticus's compelling defense, Tom is convicted. The story explores themes of racism, moral courage, and the loss of innocence. To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee.